Hello everyone, this is RVer Frank. Many years ago, I came down the Onion Valley Road in my 1962 Dodge pickup. As I approached the bottom of the grade, just before Grays Meadow campground, at the 90 degree road curve to the left, I found I had no brakes. The brake pedal went to the floorboard. I pulled the emergency brake on with a little brake left and downshifted the 3-speed stick into second gear at extremely high RPM. I thought the engine was going to blow. I coasted in second gear down to Independence, letting the brakes cool enough to slow down into town, and stopped at Austin's Soda Fountain, which today is the U.S. Post Office. To this day, I rarely use my brakes, descending downhill grades and using gearing and engine braking to maintain safe speed. This video depicts the events of that day that I will never forget.